bounds above his teammates. The dry peep made easy. This kicker punish, done. And then all of a sudden, he's over towards Ticket. You can't avoid him. A shoulder peek from Jayne. And what's crazy enough, Chad, is that in every one of those moments, like the Palace peek, I'm almost expecting him to hit it.
Yeah, it almost feels like a foregone conclusion.